But then when the opponents of that bill are called for, and there's a room full of people saying, don't cut my money, don't cut my money, don't cut my money, it gets very hard. You know, I've told those guys in Finance Committee, I said, you know, I think you guys suffer from the Stockholm Syndrome. You're locked in a room with a bunch of people, and pretty soon you start to identify with your captors. You know, that is just a normal human reaction, unfortunately.